Signal's no longer being jammed. Well done.
All right, let's get these troop transports on the ground and head for the central building.
So much for your ride on the merry-go-round, son.
It's me.
Why did you attack? We were supposed to be cooperating.
Do you take me for a fool? Cooperation is mutual exploitation. We have merely exploited you first.
What are you saying?
I am saying that our spirit of cooperation may be a little less spirited. It is time to move on. We will speak again after your unconditional surrender.
Damn you!
Status on the road!
It's gonna be conspicuous, but your best option is the highway.
Affirmative. Bravo, let's roll out.
This is all the men you're taking?
An MSOC fire team is in the area. We're gonna link up with them.
Red Maven 1!
This is Bravo 6 Actual. I'm at grid coordinate F28. Give me a sit rep on your location.
We hit heavy resistance. They've got us pinned on the main staircase.
Roger, Red Maven 1. Bravo on its way. Hold steady.
That we can do, Bravo 6.
This is gonna be fun.
Keep moving!
Get out of the way!
There were those things. It's a sniper rifle, huh? Oh, what the?
The enemies appear unresponsive.
Good. Keep pushing. Elena, take care of the door locks.
Roger.
Do-do-do-do.
Unlocked.
All right. Move out!
beep, 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 beep.
Super 35.
Super 35. Good to know you're okay.
Thanks, Bravo 6 Actual. We shook the enemy and we're approaching your location.
Super 35, the skies are not clear. Elena, is there anywhere they can land?
There's a landing zone up ahead.
Good. Super 35, we'll rendezvous there.
Affirmative, Bravo 6.
Affirmative. Big open the area.
Elena, how should we proceed?
If you cross the drawbridge and cut through the terminal, you'll end
Sam
up right on top
of the highway. Sam walks
with
a cigarette in his mouth.
The drawbridge is up, and it ain't moving.
Then you're just going to have to find the manual controls on the other side.
Wheel down, Bravo 6.
Burns, have Super 35 land on the opposite bank.
Gotcha. You hear that, Super 35? Land on the other side of the bridge.
Enemy fire!
Super 35, provide air support. Land where we clear these assholes out.
Happy hunting, Bravo 6.
If you lose that transport, you'll lose all means of further infiltrating the colony. Watch out for any selective
weaknesses. Be careful, would suffice.
Confirmed, no resistance on the far bank. Landing now.
This is gonna be fun.
No.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Go-go, baby.
Like, to step on a certain spot for it to, like, react. Like, walk up to it, and happen. Almost bugged.
Enemies breaching from below!
Everyone to the central plaza!
Another two drill transports breaching the surface.
Well, this is gonna be interesting.
Okay, there's too many fools right there.
Great. More damage.
What the?
I'll open the terminal doors. They're connected to the highway on the other side.
Maybe we should take that, yeah.
They aren't letting up, are they?
Probably getting wiped out area by area.
I don't imagine resistance getting any lighter.
They want to win just as much as we do.
I'll open the elevators.
Good. Take care of them.
Blocking the road, sir.
Then someone blow that shit up.
Enemy fire incoming.
These assholes are going down first.
Hello.
damn Creon! Bigger than I thought it'd be. That thing's at least 1,000 feet tall!
Easier than expected.
Well, that big piece of work won't be. That attack just softened up the whole area. Stay alert for the enemy and watch your step, Marines.
Where to go? Not even close. Oh, you're stuck on a piece.
Elena, call in Super 35.
Not without air superiority. It's too big a risk. There's a monorail nearby you can use.
No, we're going by air.
I think I'll take the monorail.
You and your goddamn rides.
Cannons in every direction.
Elena, chart that thing's course.
On it, Sam.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
You need to take out those searchlights before they spot you. I've pinpointed them on radar.
Okay, slow down the monorail so I can take clean shots.
It's already moving as slow as it can. There should be a silenced anti-personnel rifle aboard. You need to make sure they don't hear you as well.
Not a problem. Nice shot, Sam. Nice shot, Sam. Enemy disabled.
Nice shot, Sam.
Enemy disabled lights. Okay, what I should say. It's almost impossible to have missed these ones that so far. Silent can only be two more such lights.
Shot, Sam.
Hit us anymore.
Must have put it there.
Explosives should do the trick.
I
This'll come in handy. Explosives are set.
You need to place another set of charges. Explosive set.
Get back from that barricade. I'll let you know when you're out of the blast range. You're safe to detonate now. The barricade is down, Sam. Get back to the monorail. The Creon is headed for the center of the colony. It's in landing position.
Roger. I'm off at the next station and after it.
Pursue the Creon. Mood ride. Doesn't sound smooth. Heck! So stupid, and you can't even pick any weapons here.
Sam, the Creon is headed for the central building.
Meeting the RI draft at the MSOP arena. Marines gathering in there.
They want to take them out before we even get near them.
Is there any way to stop that damn thing?
Reverse the gain medium of the main laser cannon up top.
Should be able to block it. Explode. But approaching by air is suicide.
Anyone got any idea how to get inside that thing?
Just bust a hole in its leg with a railgun! We can't bust a hole in anything until we clear the area of these damn robots, sir!
I'm on best control.
Sensors are showing the railgun team is being targeted by the Creon. You need to clear the area for them before they get wiped out.
Okay, Sam out.
Oh boy. Stuck over there. Am I not we are supposed to be able to jump down there or? There's like no way through here, so. Thank you. was a prompt there for a second. It's just cover. Did something bug out there? I think I'm supposed to get through there. Bugged out. Ah. Somehow the one tank was stuck there. I'm supposed to defend them. And these angles, man. Get stuck behind these stupid mountains. Yes. See, that one, I have to destroy that one before the next one spawns. Can hit it from here. That's the thing, it doesn't do that then either, that's the thing. It's just stuck back then. Shoot that, you would think he would drive forward. It's like it's stuck back then. That's why it's in the burns. Oh, these guys, they're like stuck behind these. What the heck, if what I destroyed it? I guess I had to put V-Sync on to get things working. Does damage that far away?
Thank you.
Jesus.
That got it open.
Everyone help Sam get inside that opening. I've reached the central building and we'll be handling the MSOB team rescue.
You're out of range to use the wire gun. You need to get those combat engineers beneath the hole of the Creon.
Surrounded by hostiles. Can you back us up?
fast as ever.
Jesus.
Get out of the way.
Wire gun, huh?
I'm in.
I'm in.
After, but it'll do.
Not to argue that thing. Thank you. Oh, this is a pain in the butt one. What the? That's a one-hit kill. What the heck? Thank you.
what I was after, but it'll do.
Jesus.
Hell of an amusement park they build in here.
That drive system is the heart of the beast. You can travel through the ring, but don't get caught inside when the energy is cycling, or you and the suit will be
out. Hey, Jeanette, how you doing, buddy? Good, thank you. What the? Okay. Don't quite understand how that one hit. But I was behind cover there. Cover and still hits. Okay. Rocket launcher. You can see that. Would have made that one much easier. Good aim. Hey, buddy, sleeping over there? Good to sleep.
This is gonna be fun.
Good. Bam, 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 da, bam. Oh, what? Gonna be fun, huh? You guys are driving. Jesus. Wee! That was new.
fun.
Hello again. Hello. Oh, I don't want to interrupt this though. Be like an asshole doing this. Sorry, guys. Disconnect.
You want me to take this thing out, right? Then what do?
Well,
hey, I don't plan on blowing up with this thing.
This is Bravo 6. I'm rescuing the Marines and I'm heading back to the transport ship. We need that laser out of commission now. I'll pick you up when it's done.
That helps.
More clicking. Mood.
Private Daniel Grassi, MSOB-2, sir. I was stationed here so I can take you to the enemy positions.
Lead on, Private.
This way, sir.
Yep, I need to use the restroom real quick, and I'm gonna get some more water. Be right back. Okay. Okay.